Alright, so on this one we've got Horrid One and Savo Evil Brothers, and this is a new drop from them, so let's get into this one, see what it's saying, and go from there. So you man, fucking channel, don't forget to subscribe for new here, don't forget to subscribe as well, don't forget to hit the like icon, let's go a long way, and let's go. They better be on the old drill style. Don't go to the new thing. After it was us, I think, that was hard.
Ghosty.
Ghosty, yeah, we're here for this, we got Ghosty.
I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil. I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave man 22 chings, that's lethal.
Ooh.
Nah, that one was shit. You remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick.
Yikes. Nah,
remember when you ching three men on the mains? Hunt, you lost your shit. I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil. I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave man 22 chings, that's lethal.
Ooh.
Nah. That one was shit. Remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick. Nah, remember when you ching three men on the mains? Hunt, you lost your shit.
Bro. The judge and the jury is looking at that one, like. Oof. The PC Andy's looking at that one, like. Oh, we gotta open some new cases tonight, boy. Bro. Ah, I'm lucky. But nice hook, though.
How you gonna talk about mains like you ain't done it too? Sav, that one's hypocritical blood. You ran through the op block, shetty in hand, bait face. Hunt your criminal. Mikey the talking thing to a minimal. Step out of violence, I'm known to get physical. Blow at my man, licked off his pinnacle. Jump out, splash, condition critical. Keep on chatting. Hunt your while keep on stabbing.
Oh, like a Block 6 video.
Thought I was gassy when I said that the ops don't slide on a P when I'm dying, ramping. Four man in the back of the ride, that's me trying to squash my name with a matting. I pray that I go round there and see one of them guys. If not, man, sitting there camping. I got more than 10 on my wetter, my bro pulled up. Empty the retter, and I don't even like chinging girls. But if I told youngs I'd get her, he'll get her. You never had to pre that ching with bro, like yo, which ching was better. Splash man up on the scene, that's a cut from pigs on the mains. That one there's pep. I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil. I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave my 22 chings, that's lethal. Nah, that one was shit. Remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick. Nah, remember when you ching three men on the mains?
Fam, I can't lie, they could ching the mute on that plate and it was still mute.
You lost your shit. I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil.
Why?
I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave man 22 chings, that's lethal. Nah, that one was shit. Remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick. Nah, remember when you ching three men on the mains? Hunt, you lost your shit. He really ate that ching and he still gets verbal. He's asking for more like Oliver Twist. If I ever go broke, I ain't picking a pocket or two. I'm hands on, I'm hitting the lick. I consider myself at home when I'm out on the block. I'm out here, I stay on my strip. I do anything to get brought. That can it work part of the plan to go back to the bin? I live what I rap, man. I rap what I live. School days, first time I put a knife in the skin. How they letting him bang when man was a snitch? That rap got two of my guys on the wing. I never opted to know I was piping this bitch. My fuck. I thought I'd ride in my dick. If I hit it again, I'll get him lined by his ting. When we're all on roads, they don't glide on my strip. Jump on the ride, corn get.
That was one of the hardest Savvy verse I've heard in a minute, you know.
Boss, hold that shell in your back like a turtle. They know I react to verbal. I made man hop that fence like a hurdle. Slip, ching, rip, skin. I took out my nank and his blood was purple. He tried bust banter on the wing, took it personal. Plug in my sock, he'll hurt you. I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil.
Why?
I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave man 22 chings, that's lethal. Nah, that one was shit. Remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick. Nah, remember when you ching three men on the mains? Hunt, you lost your shit. I sav, why you wet him like that? You're evil.
Why?
I blood, how you talk about evil? You gave man 22 chings, that's lethal. Nah, that one was shit. Remember when you ran back over the bridge and you tomahawks? That one was sick. Nah, remember when you ching three men on the mains? Hunt, you lost your shit.
Evil brothers, evil nutters.
Wait. Step with a cup. I'm bugging, yeah, but like. I was just looking at a cup here. Yeah. So Savo is called J-Sav. Savo and J-Sav are the same person. That's nuts. That was spinning me for a second. I was like, what the hell? But yeah, I can't lie to you. I proper like this one for both of you though. This is actually a hard tune. Like, I don't know what it is, fam. I think it's the energy that they bring to it. It's a cold tune though. The instrument was good. 10-11, they need to stay on these type of instruments, fam. They can't be staying on no other instruments, fam. Because the other ones, they're not really hitting like this one, so yeah. But no, Horrid One and Savo, they've always been like a cool duo as well. And now I'm looking forward to basically seeing what they come with, fam. Like, Horrid One, he's just been coming as very, like, decent recently. Like, things with Horrid, yeah. When his tunes are good, they're good. But when they miss, bro, they can miss so hard, fam. Like, World Cup Saka type of thing. No offense to Saka, big up yourself, the young king. Yeah, but no, I say this one's a hit still. This one's a hit. But yeah, fam, it's nice to see Savo back. I haven't heard from Savo in a minute, fam. He has been silent with this music thing. We dropped that tune with Ty and ZK and then disappeared. So yeah, that was a bit techie. But no, it's good to see him back though. He's clean with it still. I think he's improved his barring a lot more. Like, that was a very good verse I heard from him. His other verses have been decent, but nothing like this one, so yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna stay posted to what CGM do, fam. I think they're gonna be coming with a big surprise at the end of the year. Probably gonna do, hopefully they'll come out at Digger's show. I'm not really going to Digger's show still, but hopefully they'll come out of that, show some support. But obviously, man, them probably can't be in the same location as everyone, so that's a bit of a mad thing. But we'll see, fam, we'll see. But regardless, you, man, let me know what you think of this one in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one, innit?